I found this circle of mushrooms on a 2-acre empty lot in a neighborhood on my walk this morning. You can see how big they are. There's something just magical about it and the way they're in a circle. You can see the grass is greener inside the circle.